calculation for fault current at the end of the circuit and midpoint.